Hi friends, welcome back to CADable. This is Engineer Ibrahim Omer, and in this tutorial we will make an animation similar to this one, setting a monkey head on fire. I'm using Blender 4.0, and if you're using a below version of Blender or a future version of Blender, you can still follow this tutorial. Okay, so let's go to Blender, and first I will delete this default cube by pressing X. I will delete, I will press Shift A, and I will go to this one mesh, and I will select this one monkey. Okay, and let's go to this one object, and under object I will select this one quick effects, and under quick effects I will pick this one quick smoke. Okay, now you can see the domain. I will go to this one quick smoke, and here I will pick this one smoke and fire, and I will select this one render smoke objects. Okay, let's go to the physics properties, and let's change this resolution to, let's say, 64, and you can increase this as per your GPU or as per your computation. And in the output, I will change this frame range to 120 or maybe 100, and I will play the animation. Okay, basically it will calculate the animation, and here you can see the preview. It is calculating basically frame by frame, so it will take some time depending on your computation speed. So as you can see, we have just created a very quick animation, and let's put off this one. And now you can see the fire and smoke animation of monkey in Blender. I hope you like this short tutorial, and thanks for watching, and please subscribe to our channel for more informative and interesting projects. Thank you.